Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, another beautiful, exciting how-to video with you guys, and it's all about Windows 10, right? It's coming out, and I want you guys to get ready so you can customize your environment to the way that you're going to feel comfortable with, right? Today is all about how to remove items from the most used list on the Windows 10 Start menu. It's really easy. You got two ways to do this. Now, let's click on the Start. And as you can see, most used, by default, Microsoft gives you a bunch of most used recent lists. Now, if you're not comfortable with that, you can actually just right-click on any one of them and just don't show in the list. So I don't want Notepad to show in the list, so say don't show in the list and it disappears, right? But let's say you want more control. Go inside the Settings app. Once the Settings app is up and running, you want to go to the Personalization section, and then you want to go into the Start section. You have show most used apps. It's on by default. Let's turn it off. And let's go back to the start. And as you can see, it disappears. I'm going to turn that back on because I do like the most used apps. You have show recently apps, which is turned on. If you're constantly using apps like a particular app, let's say Firefox or Photoshop, that app is actually going to show up on the most recent. Use start full screen. This is really up to you. You can actually turn it off. And it would go on a full screen. This, I don't know if this is really comfortable. Now, for those individuals that do love the whole charm menu within Windows 8.1, you can actually use this if you want. I'm definitely going to turn that off. I don't want that. So, yep, got it back. Good. You have show recently opened items in the jump list on the start or taskbar. That's turned on by default. I like that as well. You're able to choose what folders appear on the start. So as you can see, we have File Explorer, Settings, and this is this right here. So if you want Documents to be turned on, hey, turn it on, and Documents is there. That's pretty awesome. You're able to customize it the way you want it so you can feel comfortable using Windows 10. Other than that, guys, that is how you remove items from the most used list on the Windows 10 Start menu or customize it or add stuff to it. And that's it. If you guys have any questions or comments, leave them at the bottom of the video. Don't forget about hitting that like button because it does support the video as well as this guy. And I'll catch you guys on the next how-to. Peace out.